The View from the Campaigns. Now let's button this up with our political analyst, Matthew Dowd. And I wonder, Matthew, you've given the last two debates to President Obama, but I wonder if both candidates right there had a point. President Obama may have won the last two debates, but over the course of the three debates, Governor Romney established himself as a credible president.
Yeah, well, Governor Romney took this from a 5-point deficit that he had before that first debate. We're now even. Basically, all the polls that show this race basically dead even. We've had three rounds. It's been mixed. The number of punches thrown, and now it goes to the scorecards that the judges have. And there's about 500,000 judges out there that are going to score this fight on November 6th.
Only 500,000 judges. So what is the one thing you're looking for in these last 2 weeks?
I think that how they motivate their troops and what they do on that. But also keep in mind one thing that we don't know. There's probably going to be an unexpected event that could turn this race in the very end. It's happened before a number of times. Look for an unexpected event or moment in this campaign.
It happens almost every time. Matthew Dowd, thanks very much.